like a mile in. I don't really know if I can smile, man. I'm trying to keep my head up, but I'm drowning. I'm swimming in fountain. Found $10 in my pocket. Not too shocked I lost it, but I'm pretty shocked I found it. I'd put it in a locket, but I don't wanna look cocky, so I spend it on some pocky and an XXL bag of Takis. Talk to me, talk to me, talk to me. Know that you confide in me. Know that I will fight for you. Know that if I kill myself, it's cause I'd take a life for you. Know that all these other little children ain't right for you. Right.
I had a little problem with alcohol. It wasn't really a problem. Everybody had it, but it was the idea.
You were.
I was an alcoholic, a drunk.
You were a drunk. Now, do you think you've beaten it?
No, Larry. It's always there. No, the idea is that you always have a little bit of fear, like you have to just keep at it. You know, it's a day by day.
Right for you is the phrase I'm trying to personificate. I'm writing all of my feelings because they're the husband of Kate. I know that every time I smile, girl, you feel that it's fake, but that's a problem that I'm really trying to vindicate. Every goddamn pill I take, I start to think that maybe this whole life thing just ain't for me. It ain't for me, it ain't for me, it ain't for me. I'm more like 2 times 3. Every single second, every single day, every single year, I wish they could